Fresh. Let's go.
Okay guys, so it was a PUBG game test between the Redmi Note 10 5G and the Redmi Note 10 Pro, and as you guys saw here, the gameplay of both smartphones. Now the choice is yours, because both played very well and I will recommend both of them for PUBG game, because both are budget smartphone. But the Redmi Note 10 is also 5G, which have got Dimensity 700 chip. But I would also like to know your thoughts in the comment section about both smartphones. Okay guys, so it was all from us for today. Just make sure to subscribe our channel and give thumbs up to this video if possible. Thanks for watching us, and as always, keep supporting us.